that in your sins have filled up the cup of God's wrath, and he is very angry with you. Did you know, New York City, that your babies are being removed from the womb and killed at 40 weeks gestation? Innocent lives taken in the name of convenience. Our selfishness and our pride has eaten us up. New York City, do you hear the voice of God today pleading with you? Of every living thing, the breath of all mankind, the word of God is going forth. Do you hear his voice, New York City? The hammer that breaks the rocks. Your hands have become defiled with innocent blood. Your fingers are covered in iniquity. Your mouth speaks lies, and your tongues utter and mutter all sorts of perversiveness. We are an ungodly nation. America, we must repent. New York City, now is the time. Humble yourself in the sight of God, and he will lift you up. Repent, New York City. Repent for your idolatry. Repent for your waywardness, your pride, vanity, love of money, materialism. We're here observing the lights, but you're being programmed. The media tells you what to believe, what to fear, what to love, what to hate. We're turned against one another. Whites hating blacks, blacks hating whites. Racism being taught by the media and the television, being programmed by programs. And we're being the blind leading the blind. And the Bible says we will fall into a pit. Jesus said, love your neighbor as yourself. My friends, what does it profit if we gain the world and yet lose our soul in eternity? What does it profit? Repent, New York City. The time is late. The night is far spent. Choose this day who you will serve. Will you serve the corporations? Will you serve the big businesses? Will you serve the government? Or will you serve the one true King? King of glory, the great I am. He is returning. Do you hear his voice? He is bringing a people to himself to raise up as warriors in the spirit in this time. Hear his voice today. You have no time left to wait. New York City, repent. The end of all things is upon you. New York City, what desperate times you are in. The hand of God is against you. You must repent. Seek the Lord while he may be found. Call upon him while he is near. Let us forsake the ways of wickedness and turn to God, because that's all you have left. You must repent before the time is truly up.